गुड आफ्टरनून डियर, हैव अ सीट। डियर, व्हाट्स द टॉपिक ऑफ योर्स?
माइग्रेंट लेबरर्स इन इंडिया, प्रॉब्लम्स एंड सॉल्यूशंस।
ओके, माइग्रेंट लेबरर्स इन इंडिया, फाइन। व्हाट्स दिस माइग्रेंट्स?
माइग्रेंट्स हु यूज्ड टू ट्रांसफर, यूज्ड टू मूव फ्रॉम वन रीजन टू अनदर।
So they all are considered as migrants people.
No, in search of some employment opportunities or for a higher salary, they used to move from one region to another.
Okay. So the reason behind is earning more.
Yes,
they migrate from one place to another. Some other reasons are also be there for migration, or this is the only reason to earn big money?
Like if the region in which they live, there is high population, so they do not have employment opportunities.
Okay.
To have a better standard of living, they used to move that place. Or if they do not have much
Okay, fine.
अच्छा, दो वर्ड होते हैं, एक होता है इमिग्रेशन, एक होता है इमाइग्रेशन। एक होता है IMMIGRATION, एक होता है EMIGRATION। इन दोनों डिफरेंस होता है कुछ, do you know? एक होता है
IMMIGRATION, इमिग्रेशन। When you cut from in your own country,
इन दोनों में डिफरेंस बताएंगे आपको?
Emigration to outside the country.
Which one is outside the country?
Emigration.
Okay.
Yeah.
And immigration within the country.
Okay. अच्छा, तो आपने क्या जैसे प्रोजेक्ट बनाया है, आपने ना कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स देखी होंगी कि माइग्रेंट्स लेबर ये प्रॉब्लम फेस करते हैं, क्या हैं वो प्रॉब्लम्स?
सर, दे डू नॉट हैव अ शेल्टर टू लिव इन, दे डू नॉट हैव बेसिक फूड सप्लाई विद देम, दे यूज्ड टू वर्क ओवरनाइट बट दे डू नॉट गेट द इनफ वेजेस फॉर देयर वर्क, दे डू नॉट गेट रिकॉग्निशन फॉर देयर वर्क, एंड दे डू नॉट गेट द लीगल राइट्स फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट। And even in the pandemic, we see that they are the most suffered sector at that time, because we all have a shelter to live in and food, but they do not have enough money even. And also the trains and buses, all transportation was shut down without almost any notice. So they were suffered.
Why they most. Wanted to go back at the time of that pandemic, where they were staying for so long time, why they don't stay there?
Ma'am, because their landlords have removed them from the accommodation because they were unable to pay their rents.
But as far as I have learned that the CM of Delhi has already declared that he will provide
relief camps.
Yeah.
But most of them do not have the access because large number of population of migrants were there and the facility provided was little as compared to the population.
Fine.
Kya solution hai in logon ka? Ye jo crisis hai, ye bahut hai aur bahut severe hai. कोई सोल्यूशन नजर नहीं आता, कोई लॉन्ग टर्म कोई सस्टेनेबल सोल्यूशन नहीं है।
यस सर।
तो क्या हो सकता है, कोई दो सोल्यूशन?
सर, फर्स्ट वी नीड टू रजिस्टर देमसेल्फ, बिकॉज सम ऑफ देम आर इवन नॉट रजिस्टर्ड विद द गवर्नमेंट हु आर माइग्रेंट लेबरर्स, एंड इवन गवर्नमेंट हैव आल्सो स्टार्टेड विल गोइंग टू इम्प्लीमेंट सून वन नेशन वन राशन कार्ड।
यस।
सो दैट दे विल एबल टू गेट द फूड in the city where they are migrated, because they have ration card of the place where they were born, so they are unable to get the food at the place where they got migrated.
Okay.
Also the government have implemented the Garib Kalyan Rozgar Yojana in the 116 districts. They provide 125 days employment to the people who migrated to their villages. It will help them for employment opportunities as well and for boosting the rural development. They have recognized 25 sectors like plantation, panchayat bhavans construction, rural housing. This will help for the rural development and provide the wages for these people who migrated to their villages back.
So what we should think of, ki now they will stable where they are. Little problem will be sorted of this migration and all.
No, ma'am. It's a long-term problem and need various more solutions.
Okay.
So migrants, we have migrant labor likha hua hai. तो लेबर से रिलेटेड कौन सी मिनिस्ट्री है कंट्री के अंदर, जैसे हेल्थ मिनिस्ट्री है, तो लेबर से रिलेटेड कौन सी मिनिस्ट्री है?
सर, लेबर मिनिस्ट्री
है। ओके, उनके मिनिस्टर का नाम पता है आपको? लेबर मिनिस्टर लेबर करंट लेबर मिनिस्टर
संतोष कुमार गंगवार।
ओके, आप 30 सेकंड्स में अपने प्रोजेक्ट को स्टार्टिंग से एंड तक 30 सेकंड्स में समझाइए।
ओके,
कंक्लूड करना है आपको, समराइज करना है।
ओके सर, द फर्स्ट थिंग व्हाट आई व्हाई आई सिलेक्टेड दिस प्रोजेक्ट बिकॉज it's an unprecedented situation, and when we see in the reports lakhs of people coming on the roads, so it creates anxiety that why are they doing, what is the cause behind that. So that's why I created the project behind it, and I came to know various things, the what are the problems caused to them, and what are the solutions made by the government for them. Still there are large number of people who are do not get even access. Like government even given the $22 billion package, but it didn't to transfer the funds to their accounts as well as to provide food supplies. But they didn't get because it requires identity card, and they don't have. Most of them don't have. Even they started Shramik train to help them to migrate to their place, but they were overcharged for the tickets, and they require some documentation which most of the people don't have. So in conclusion, I want to say that. It's a long term problem, and we cannot solve it in a year or two. It will require time.
Fine. It's a good one. Good.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.